Where would you like it?
Detective Kate Beckett, NYPD. We need to ask you a few questions about a murder that took place earlier tonight.
That's new. What?
Nothing. No, it's just, the way your brow furrows when you're thinking. It's cute. I mean, not if you're playing poker, then it'd be deadly. But otherwise, under normal circumstances, you should not be here. Most smart, good-looking women become lawyers, not cops. And yet, here you are. Why?
I don't know, Rick. You're the novelist, you tell me.
Well.
Well.
It was nice to have met you, Detective Beckett.
Go to dinner. Debrief each other.
Why, Castle? So I can be another one of your conquests?
Or I could be one of yours.
It's nice to meet you, Castle.
It's too bad. It would have been great.
You have no idea.
Sex?
I'll explain how that works later.
Mighty.
What, we have a case?
No, I have a case. You have paperwork. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Of course. Sure, I'll be right there.
Next time, put it on speakerphone. No one. You'll see my tears.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nikki Heat?
The character he's basing on you.
What kind of a name is Nikki Heat?
A cop name.
It's a stripper name.
Well, I told you she was kind of slutty.
Change it, Castle.
Well, hang on. Think of the titles. Summer Heat. Heat Wave. In Heat.
Change the name.
No.
Yes.
No.
Change it.
No.
Castle?
Sorry. I have artistic integrity, Beckett.
Artistic integrity. Listen, change the name,
if I
Castle.
Now.
You really base your next character on Detective Beckett?
Every artist needs a muse.
Call me a muse again, and I will break both your legs. Okay?
Okay.
If we're married, I want a divorce.
Are you two like this all the time?
Yes.
This is for the life that I saved. And this is for the life that I lost. So, I guess your Nikki Heat has a backstory now, Castle.
I don't know. I did kind of like the hooker by day, cop by night thing. But, I guess a heavy emotional angle could work too.
Well, don't bewilder your audiences with substance on my account, Castle.
Until tomorrow, Detective.
You can't just say night.
I'm a writer. Night is boring. Until tomorrow is more hopeful.
Yeah, well, I'm a cop. Night.
My first gun battle.
Your last gun battle?
To be so pessimistic, I think I handled myself pretty well.
Yeah, probably saved my life.
Probably. I definitely saved your life. And you know what that means, don't you? It means you owe me.
Owe you what?
Whatever I want. And you know exactly what I want, don't you? You know what I really, really want you to do. Never, ever call me kitten.
It's not a duel, Scaramouche. Here. square off to target.
Feet shoulder distance apart.
Okay, gauntlet your right fist in your left palm.
Shot too soon.
Yeah, well, you know, we could always just cuddle, Castle.
Oh, funny. And a smile. Good.
That's better. Tell you what. You put any of the next three in the 10 ring, and I will give you the files.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're a very good teacher.
Bippity boppity boo?
Cinderella. It's from him. Castle, what are you doing?
Sorry. This is the only place I knew we could talk and not be overheard.
Sure it is.
We're just talking to the head of donor development over there. She seems to know an awful lot about me.
She's not the only one. Did you know that they call you the White Witch?
I think we should take a second look. 2, 3, dip.
Castle, a little help.
It's Powell.
Oh, pretty butch, Castle.
I know, right? Come, grab a chair.
Oh, no, I just came to return your mom's jewel.
You saved my life. The least I can do is make you some eggs.
Blind, not scared of a little action, are you?
Action is my middle name.
Ah.
Head to head, toe to toe, winner take all, mano a mujer.
Hand to woman?
Whatever it takes.
You're on.
No mercy.
I'm gonna make you hurt.
Oh, you're gonna get hurt.
What are we playing for?
Pride. Or clothing?
I think I got a bag of gummy bears.
Shuffle.
Deal.
Grande skim latte, 2 pumps sugar-free vanilla, and a bear claw.
How did you know?
I'm a novelist. It's my job to notice things.
In your dreams.
Actually, my dreams, you're never jealous. In my dreams, you just joined us.
Handsome. Square-jawed, by the book.
And that's a bad thing?
Yeah, he's like the male you. Ying needs yang, not another ying. Ying-yang is harmony. Ying-ying is a name for a panda. Well, you're a mysterious woman, Detective Beckett.
Maybe there's a little more Nikki Heat in me than you think.
Open door while I let myself in.
But because you care, most people come up against a wall. They give up. Not you. You don't let go. You don't back down. That's what makes you extraordinary.